my everyday skincare routine and my go-to soft glam look. So I want to start off with lighting a candle because I really believe in doing little things that make you feel good. Okay, so now we're ready. Okay, so I'm gonna wash my face with my cleanser. Just use just like a little dot of the cleanser. I just spray my face with this face mist that's really hydrating. And we let that sit. And then I use these pads that I've been using for years and years and years. And they're just